cost him?
Odin must have convinced him that following you to Jotunheim would bring his cure. Lies, I'm sure.
Why did Mistletoe break the spell?
Vanir magic is powerful, but its rules are slippery and elusive. I'm sure it makes sense if you're a witch. Oh, but it's also bloody tragic. Baldur was the greatest gift Odin granted Freya. The one thing she treasured from their marriage. She only hoped to spare him pain and spare herself loss. But such impulses can lead good parents to make terribly stupid decisions.
Und damit willkommen zurück bei God of War. Wir könnten eigentlich auch schnell reisen, aber wenn das Boot jetzt schon mal hier ist, oder wie weit sind wir entfernt? Genau, it's okay. Fahren wir noch einmal Bötchen, vielleicht gibt es noch eine spannende Geschichte. Wir können uns zwar jetzt auch direkt teleportieren, aber...
Mimir, why did you say Tyr felt responsible for what Odin did to the giants?
There was an incident shortly after the forging of Mjolnir, when Tyr arranged a diplomatic meeting between Odin and the giant kings. Well, this was when the Long War was young, victory was still a thing dreamed of, and the Jotnar might have tipped the balance between Aesir and Vanir. Odin had persuaded Tyr that the hammer was merely a deterrent, a means to broker peace from a position of strength. Tyr was hopeful to convince all parties they would prosper best through peace. He knew the giants were deeply concerned about the hammer, a super weapon in hands they did not trust. But they trusted Tyr. Tyr always believed the best in people, and taking Odin at his word in his desire for peace, he brought the Raven King to Jotunheim. And from there, things unraveled quickly. The giants anticipated Odin's trickery and exposed his true agenda to spy and steal their secret wisdom. With magics, they expelled Odin from their realm and cursed him never to return. Frustrated, Odin visited his fury upon the giants of Midgard. Thor unleashed Mjolnir's might upon any giant he could find. None could stand against the tide of slaughter that followed. And at last, it seems, with Tyr's aid, they retreated. The tower disappeared. No giants could be found in Midgard. And no man nor god has set foot in Jotunheim since.
Alright. So, ich habe jetzt nicht ganz verstanden, wohin wir eigentlich müssen. Das werden wir jetzt gleich, also in Tyr, in welches von den ganzen Gemächern, die wir da jetzt hatten, müssen wir... Okay, wir müssen anscheinend hoch. Wir müssen also nicht mehr unten rein, sondern wir müssen oben rein. Wo ist eigentlich Schlangi? Ist Schlangi jetzt tatsächlich weg, ja? Schlangi ist weg. Gut, Schlange ist weg.
This will be our best work yet. Just need a little help from you lot. Let's sort you out.
Okay. That's it? Yeah, that's it. Haben nichts für euch.
Here we go. I can't believe we're gonna see the giants.
Well, if things work according to plan, go ahead and lock in Jotunheim and we'll be on our way. Probably.
So. Jotunheim. Und warum funktioniert das hier? Ach ja, wegen dem Auge.
Boy, your head. Get ready.
Oh, right. Got him. Let's hope this doesn't cause you to explode or anything.
Oh, hadn't considered that. Maybe we should talk about this a bit more.
Nah, I'm sure it'll be fine. Ready?
Oh, that's unpleasant!
Now, boy!
Wie geht's dir, Emil?
Must be close.
Well, what are we waiting for? Think it's far?
We will see.
A word, please, before we continue. Listen, the last thing you two need up there is a decomposing heat ruin in the moment. Why don't I wait for you here? This is between you and the boy.
True. But if someone were to fight...
My Lady Sif's soft, perfect sloshers. You done did it.
Sorry. We had to see this.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Fine, damn it. Fine.
Watch the head till we return.
I can do this. No, no, I can't. Oh.
Okay.
Ready. Come.
So, passiert jetzt noch was oder nicht? Also, in dem Portal sah das anders aus. Da sah, habe ich eher eine Hängebrücke gesehen. Ich sehe ja nicht mal irgendwie, ob wir auf einem Berg sind oder nicht. Geh nicht ins Licht, Boy. Geh nicht ins Licht. Okay. Das war's mit God of War. Ich hoffe, das Spiel hat euch Spaß gemacht. Ach so, ich kann mich bewegen. Ah. Ups. Die Hängebrücke meine ich, genau.
Look, we're on the giant's fingers. I can see the highest peak ahead.
Oder?
Right over there. We did it.
We did.
Die Kettenketten aber da war schnell abgemacht.
What are you doing?
I have nothing more to hide.
Can we go now? We're so close.
Boy.
Oh, darf sie tragen.
Carry her.
Jetzt fällt sie runter. Und plötzlich sind die Ketten und alle Armschienen wieder dran. Alright! Gut, dass wir darüber gesprochen haben.
Boy.
It's nothing. I just thought I'd hear voices by now.
Ich kann übrigens nicht angreifen, keine Waffe ziehen, kann nicht. Ich kann nur gehen, ich kann nur nicht rennen.
Anybody here?
What is this place?
They must have all come through here when they left Midgard. What was left of them.
Why carve all these faces?
What if this is all the giants that got out of Midgard alive? Not really many at all. Odin and Thor, ruining everything for everybody.
eben auch so, das war was. Was halt.
Why'd Mom send us here?
One question is answered, and two more take its place.
Wait! Father! Something's happening!
Oh!
Your axe.
Your mother.
Look. She's arguing with a bunch of giants. She knew giants? That's us. The first time we met the world serpent. But how? And our fight with Baldur. But that just happened. Wait. They knew everything that was going to happen. The dragon in the mountain. The stone mason. All these drawings. This is our story.
No. This is your story.
But what does it all mean?
That I was not the only parent with secrets.
You didn't know. She was a giant. I'm a giant. Why didn't she tell us?
She sent us here knowing we would find this.
But why not just tell us the truth?
Your mother would have had good reasons. Baldur was never sent to find me. He was tracking her all along, not knowing she was only ashes.
If she had a plan for us, I trust it. Whatever it is. Besides, she hasn't been wrong yet. Come on. We're so close to the end now.
Yes. Yes, we are.
Oh dear. Und das ist das Ende von Kratos. Die Frage ist, warum? Wer oder was?
Look. It's Mother's. She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us. Watching over us. Leading us home. Let's finish it.
Mm-hmm. Wer war... Okay. Also Boy hat das nicht gesehen, natürlich. Oh wow, Odin hat ganze Arbeit geleistet.
Son. Goodbye, Faye.
I love you, Mom. The Giants. They really are all gone.
Du bist noch da.
There's nothing for us here.
Come.
So, I get that mother was a giant. Which makes me part giant and part god.
And part mortal.
Right. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. My name on the wall. The giants called me Loki?
Oh.
Loki.
Thor's Bruder.
What's the name your mother wanted for you when you were born? She must have called you that to her people.
But why?
A question for another day. Let us go home.
Witzig. Der Kleine ist Loki. Aber er gibt Sinn, klar.
Did she know it was gonna be like this here? Is this what she wanted us to see? Did she want us to tell the people? Or keep it a secret?
I do not know.
So what should we do?
I trust you to decide that.
Oh.
Das sind mal interessantere Credits.
Why do you want to name me Atreus? I know it can't be for a god.
No. He was a soldier. A Spartan.
A great warrior?
All Spartans are great warriors. We trained from birth. Our lives were discipline, duty, battle, and death. Life was grim, and we greeted it grimly.
Hmm.
But Atreus of Sparta was unlike the rest of us. He wore a smile even in the worst of times. He was happy. He inspired us to hope that though we were machines of war, yet there was humanity in us. Goodness. When the day came for him to lay down his life in battle, his sacrifice saved countless others and turned the tide in our favor. I carried him home on his shield and buried him with all the honors of Spartan custom. His memory was a comfort in dark times.
Wow! You actually told a good story. Mimir missed it!
Alright. Let's go home, boy. So, muss ich wieder laufen? Ja. Ich warte mal darauf, dass was passiert. Ein Boy? Okay. Ich dachte gerade schon, wir hätten einen Boy verloren.
I understand if you want to go home, but I bet there are still some corrupt developers out there that could be set free. Some other help people. Maybe helping people was part of why Mom sent us out here, too. I mean, what would Atreus of Sparta do?
And what would Loki do?
Huh. That's a weird name. I'm glad we went with yours.
Okay. Ihr wollt jetzt, dass ich Nebenquest mache. Das ist euer Ernst. Der Kopf liegt ja da noch.
Lads, am I glad to see you. I believe I've reached my limit for dwarven charm.
What happened, Mimir?
They took an uncomfortable number of measurements and then proceeded to bicker about the weather.
Where do you want us to take you?
How about the warm confines of anywhere bloody else?
The Weiter erkunden. Erledigen Sie Zeigefahren, befreien Sie Drachen, reisen Sie nach Muspelheim und Nilfheim. Finden Sie im Laden neue Gegenstände, mächtige Ausrüstung und erhalten Sie die restliche Bevölkerung zu sehen. Die Aufenthaltsorte aller verdorbenen Kühe sind nur auf der Karte zu sehen. Sind sie das? Ich sehe. Sind das die Valkyren? Nee. Da ist eine. Aber da waren wir auch. Bei Valkyrie Eier. Da, ansonsten. Jötunheim, okay. Helheim. In Helheim gibt's auch eine Valkyrie. Es gibt zwei neue Welten, wenn ich das richtig verstanden habe. Hier ist auch eine Valkyrie. Okay. Neues Spiel Plus. Mit neuen Spiel Plus können ein neues Spiel beginnen. Ja, das ist mir schon. Danke, das ist mir bewusst. Ich speichere erstmal. Ja. Wir haben God of War durch. Ist jetzt hier noch eine Hauptquest von wegen nach Hause kommen? Nein. Ich gehe mal eben nach Midgard. Ich will mal bitte ganz kurz nach Midgard. Einfach nur um zu wissen, ist da jetzt noch irgendwie. Also, haben wir noch irgendwie eine Hauptstory oder ist es tatsächlich. Also, scheinbar nicht. Time has passed and you must realize the snowfall that began when you slew Balder has become something else. The stuff of holiness. Meant for the coming of winter. Not just any winter, but a great winter to span three summers. And when it's done, Ragnarok. Ragnarok from snow. Aye, snow. Lots more snow. And then the end of the bloody world. In that approximate order. Another prophecy. No, brother. Prophecy doesn't expect this for 100 more winters at least. You changed something. Prophecy didn't count on you.
I'm telling you, it's Fimbulwinter. I can feel it in my throat. This is the big one. Stop
saying that. Okay. Very nervous. It was bound to snow sooner or later. That ain't just snow. All right. Who? How dare you make me the voice of reason? Guys? Who? Just discussing the weather. Bit of a cold snap lately. What he means is, Fimbulwinter's upon us, boys. The winner to end all winters. I can feel it in my throat.
Yeah. We heard.
So, if you're heading home, try to keep moving. And also, to not die.
Or if you're not heading home, same advice.
Hä? Hey? Why I... Ah, okay. Wegen dem Dialog. Ich muss sagen, warum kann ich hier nicht raus? Also ja, es ist Winter geworden. Bevor ich diesen Part jetzt beende. Also, erstens, es kann sein, dass ich die Nebenquest noch nachhole. Sicher bin ich mir diesbezüglich nicht. Ob ich alle Valkyren besiegen werde, dem bin ich mir auch nicht sicher. Eine Sache möchte ich, und deswegen mache ich das jetzt auch direkt im Part, weil es kann sein, dass dieser Part hier der letzte ist. Das ist noch nicht ganz, das ist mir noch nicht selbst ganz klar. Eine Sache möchte ich gerne aber mal ausprobieren. Einfach, das, ich habe einfach das Interesse daran, das auszuprobieren. Und zwar möchte ich gerne etwas. Wen hat die Schlange gefressen? Ich möchte wissen, ob hier noch was passiert oder nicht.
Amir, why did you work for Odin if he's so horrible?
It's my career! And if you mean to make your career as a counselor to kings, you can't very well rule out petty maniacs. Available positions are scarce enough. My first master was a cruel piece of work as well, but I learned through him the enduring power of wit, which served me well with kings and gods alike. I could have been much older than you when I started. A fairy king's errand boy and unofficial jester. By night, my mates and I had the run of the forest.
Fürchte, die Tür ist einfach nur zu.
We get up to all manner of mischief, making fools of the local mortals. But as long as our lord was kept amused, we were spared the consequences. Well, I can just tell you the story later.
Ich befürchte, die Tür wird einfach nur zu sein und wir kommen nicht zu Freya rein.
Tell me again how Odin knew we were going to Jotunheim before we did.
Odin is extremely clever, you see. Nearly as clever as he thinks he is. And he's a collector of prophecies. If it's about the future, he adds it to his collection. Helps him style himself as all-seeing and all-knowing. But of course, the idea is control. Control of the future, control of his fate. He'd control every realm of every land in every world if he could. Every potential pocket of resistance, he seeks to eliminate. Even if you've never posed a threat before, he may think one day you might. So you see, it's not important how he knew before you.
Is it a good idea coming back here?
She's probably in there planning your demise, brother.
Or bringing Baldur back to life. Like she did you, Mimir.
Oh, I'm not alive, lad. I'm reanimated, sure. But make no mistake, I'm still quite dead. I'll never be what I once was. She won't want this for her son. Trust me.
That's a relief. Not the part about you being dead, but, you know.
Freya! Hab ich befürchtet. Gut. Schade. Den Tod schützen kann ich mich auch nicht. Schade. Dann, wie gesagt, ob die Quest noch kommt, weiß ich noch nicht. Die letzte Nebenquest, die wir bis auf die Walküren halt haben. Ich sag einfach mal, das Projekt ist, also ne, Hauptstory ist beendet. Das Spiel ist durch. Hat mir sehr gut gefallen. Schönes Spiel. Und wir sehen uns beim nächsten Projekt oder gegebenenfalls bei einem weiteren letzten Part. Mal sehen bei God of War. Ich hoffe, ihr hattet Spaß. Bis zum nächsten Projekt. Euer Hedi.